Into your glory. here. When you're walking the way of the world, you don't realize sometimes you're a walking dead person. But oh, one day when you come to the house of the Lord, or you're driving down the road in your car and you feel the Lord dealing with you, and you just surrender to the Lord. Wow. It's like you come out of the grave. Now you're alive.
Yes. Praise
God. Yeah, I just started living, is what one writer wrote and sung about. I just started living when I come to God. You come out of the grave. Hallelujah. That's great, isn't it? You really started living. You don't know what life is all about till you leave all that stuff behind and start living for the Lord. Hallelujah. That's living. Thank God. Worship with us. We're going to sing about resurrection today. How many of you feel like you're alive and well? Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you.
have hope. Thank God. Our hope is in the Lord Jesus Christ. Without Him, we can do nothing. But with Him, we can do all things, can't we? Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Wow. What a great spirit of worship in this place today. Hallelujah. I like it when we come in here and just begin to worship the Lord. Feel the presence of the Lord. It's like He's moving up and down in this place today. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, I want to see Him look up on His face.
There to sing forever of His saving grace.
Who's that?
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Thank God. Thank God. This is just a getting ready place, isn't it?
Amen.
Hallelujah. Churches, that's what it is. That's just a getting ready place. Aren't you glad? Glad that you can just come to a place and just get ready to go.
Yes.
Hallelujah. It's like a gas station. You come in here this morning and you just need a little bit more.
Amen.
Come get ready, you know. I've done some things this week I need to ask the Lord to forgive me. Come on. It's just a getting ready place. I need healing for my body. You've come to the right place. It's a getting ready place. I'm going through some situations. I just need a little bit of strength. You've come to the right place. The Lord just getting us ready for that great day. Amen. We're just going to hold on and get all the strength that we can today. Some of you are going through some things yesterday. Maybe you're going through some things last night. You just need some strength. This is the right place to get it. Won't you just reach up and say, Lord, I need you. I need you, Lord. I need comfort. I need strength, Lord. I need help. Oh, Lord. Jesus getting us ready for that great day.
Jesus getting us ready for that great day.
Oh,
Jesus getting us ready for that great day.
Gina, we know that God is a God that can help us through every type of situation. He's God. He's mighty God. So, Tawana, you talked about that just a couple of weeks ago, or maybe a week ago, about Him being the mighty God. He is the mighty God. He knows everything. He knows our struggle. Psalm said He knows all about our struggles, and He cares about what we're going through. There's sickness and disease and people that are going through sorrowful times, God is able to help today. Would you just lift your hands and let's go to the Lord in prayer right now. Jesus, you see every need in the house, Lord. And every hand that was raised represented a need, oh God. Lord, you see every need this morning. We pray right now that you would move, oh God, and give comfort, Lord Jesus. We pray for healing. Lord, so many that need healing. Sister Rachel Mullins needs healing today. Brother Mullins needs healing, Lord. We thank you, Lord. There are others that are sick, that are, have viruses and flus, Lord, in their bodies. We pray right now that you would give them strength and heal them, Lord, right now. Others got disease in their bodies. Lord, you're able to heal them right now in the name of Jesus, oh God. Families that are suffering, they're going through things today, right now, this very moment, Lord, they need you. And I pray, Lord, that you would just touch them in the name of Jesus, oh God. Move right now. I thank you, Lord, that you are the peace in the middle of the storm, God. Oh, Lord, you're everything that we need. You're the supplier, God, of every need. Thank you for those that you've already healed and they're back in the house of the Lord today. We thank you for answering prayer. Lord, we thank you. I don't know what I'd do if you was a God that didn't heal, but I praise you, Lord, that you are my healer, oh God, that you've healed me, Lord, many times. Lord, you performed miracles after miracles, Lord. Opened doors for us so many times, Lord, and I praise you for that. And ask again today that you would meet every need, oh God. Lord, people are suffering because of divorce and things that have been taken out of their lives, Lord. We pray that you would strengthen them now, oh Lord. Great things, mighty things have been taken from us, Lord. Whether it be a family member or a house or a car that's been repossessed, Lord. Jesus, you know all about it today. And we ask God for the peace of God to move right now and touch with God. Strengthen us, Lord, in Jesus' name, in Jesus' name. Oh Lord, would you say in Jesus' name? Hallelujah, hallelujah. Give Him praise for it. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise God. Bless your heart. You may be seated. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah. Oh, praise.